Hey guys, I hope you all are doing good today. I have a very exciting news for you guys. I am into the national finals of Singapore Beautyboundasia. Yay! Those of you who do not follow me on social media, so you guys must have not known about this, but those of you who already follow me in there, you know that I am into the national finals and I went for an awesome YouTube and SK2 event yesterday. It was an event full of fun. I got to meet a lot of Singapore creators and the team from SK2 on YouTube, and they gave us a lot of lessons. We had an awesome event and challenge over there, and they also gave us an awesome goodie bag. So this is the awesome goodie bag that Beautyboundasia and SK2 gave us at the event, and it says do not open it until you are ready to film like the last time. So I'm super excited to open it, and because SK2 is super expensive and it is one of the number one brands in Japan, and I swear by it that, you know, if I wouldn't have given, they wouldn't have given me this bag, I would have never bought such an expensive skincare product for myself, at least for now. So I'm super excited of getting all this product. So let's see what's inside the box. And so let's just open this box and see what's inside this. So once I open the box, I can see this huge Beautyboundasia box inside this. This looks very similar to the last unboxing box. And then I do have these two another boxes inside this. So let's just get started. So the first thing that I have in my hand is Beautyboundasia box, and you know, let's take a deep breath and let's just open it. Just look at it, how amazing this looks. And something which actually instantly grabbed my eyes is this. It's SKII Facial Treatment Essence, and it's a pink flower limited edition collection. Amazing. I'm getting something which is from the limited edition. And the next product is SKII Selumination Aura Essence. Wow. SKII Whitening Power Spots Specialist to treat my skin. And SKII Aura Activator CC Cream. And finally, I have a Stem Power Eye Cream. Amazing. This box looks awesome, and I'm definitely going to use this box to keep my other beauty products. I'm just going to keep it on my table. And the next product that I have in the SKII goodie bag is the Nioxin Hair System Kit. And people also pronounce it in France as Nioxin. So if you want me to pronounce like that, do let me know in the comment section below. Anyways, nioxin shampoo, it's a normal to thin hair treatment kit, and it has cleanser, scalp revitalizer and a scalp treatment. And I do have another box. It is a intensive treatment dye boost, and it is again from Nioxin. So let's just open everything. I'm totally in love with the packaging of this SK2 Facial Treatment Essence. It's like love in first sight, because it's a pink flower edition. It has an awesome looking packaging, and I'm really happy to see a huge bottle of facial treatment essence. This is the SK2 signature product, and it has 90% of pitera. And do you know guys, pitera is actually a yeast that is used to make this SK2 products. It's available in all the SK2 products, but the percentage of the pitera in SK2 facial treatment essence is 90%. That means a lot of yeast, and you know, this is actually helps to rejuvenate your skin and treat your skin much faster. It is one of the best selling product of SK2. I'm already using my facial treatment essence and really happy to see such a huge bottle of pitera again, and it is like, you know, limited edition. So amazing. Thank you, SK2. The next product that I have is the SK2 Selluminating Aura Essence, and they do give us a info card in the box, so I will be sharing some of the information from the info card for you guys, so that you guys also know what is the product about. It says the extraordinary brightening serum contains unique whitening complex called pitera, and it brightens and evens out your skin tone. The texture of this product is creamy and I would like to test it for you guys, basically because you know what is the texture like. I have played with the product at the event, so I have an idea. It actually absorbs in your skin instantly, feels very light, and I actually feel the smell is really floral. It's fresh and floral, and it instantly moisturizes your skin. The packaging is like pearly packaging, white, so something really nice. The next product that they have given in the box is SK2 Whitening Power Spot Treatment. This is basically to even out your skin tone if you have any problem or blemishes. And it is in a silver bottle packaging. The texture of this product is also something gelish. And a few drop of it just gets into your skin quite well, so you don't need a lot of product for this one. It is a skin corrector and it helps to even out all the spots of your skin. It also helps in the reduction of the melanin production in your skin, so that you know you don't have an uneven skin tone due to sun or whatever reasons. It actually stops the prevents the melanin production even before it occurs. So this is what it is. The next product that I have in the box is the SK2 Aura Activator CC Cream, and I'm really happy to get a CC cream because I know these are all the skincare products that you can apply on your skin before doing makeup, but when you do your makeup, if you have something like a color corrector, it is amazing because it has inbuilt products to treat your skin. So basically you're doing your makeup as well as you are taking care of skin in one step. So you sometimes when don't have much time, you can directly apply the CC cream if you don't apply your basic skincare product. The color of this CC cream looks like this, and it is actually much lighter to my skin tone. Okay, Asians basically have much lighter skin tone compared to Southeast Asians like we Indians. So that the color of this CC cream is much, much lighter than my skin tone. So I don't think I will be able to use this. However, it also has this beautiful smell. I think all these products have this aura kind of smell. It smells actually good, but I may see that my mom is much lighter in skin tone than me, so I will check with her if she has the same skin color. Even my sister is much lighter. You guys know my sister is like milky white, so if she can use it, I will just ship it to India to them as a gift. And the next product that I got in the box is this. It's a SK2 Stem Power Eye Cream. Wow, the packaging is cool. And I love products which come with easy packaging and they are good presentable. That shows how much effort a brand puts in the products. And this is an eye cream. Just give me a moment. Okay, so let me just show you how the eye cream looks. The card says it is awarded with the anti-aging technology, and it's a combination. It's a potent combination of Stem Echinax Eye Complex and Pitera, and Stem Power Eye Cream provides firmness around the three crucial eye points, basically your eyelids, eye corner, and under the eyes. Okay, so I have picked up a lot of product from the bottle, so that's why it took a lot of time to blend it. So that shows how nice the product is, because basically when you apply an eye cream under your eye, the eye cream has to be very light in weight so that you don't have eye bags or wrinkles, and it should be super blendable or super moisturizing. So a little bit of this can go a long way, because I picked up a little bit more and it actually took me long to blend. So I think just a little drop of this eye cream, so even if it's expensive, it can go really long way. One of the most exciting part about this unboxing is that I got to know about the CC cream and the eye cream from the SK2, and even though the CC cream doesn't have the option of my skin tone, but I'm happy that they have products like this. I hope SK2 has more of the colors in the CC creams for tan skin people like me. I'm happy to get an eye cream which I will add to my skincare routine immediately, and the limited edition facial treatment essence with pink rose. I'm totally mad over it. And as and on, I will try more of these products. I will give a proper review in my upcoming videos on my channel. So stay tuned for that, guys. And finally, let's just open this box. It's a hair care product. So these are the products that came in the Nioxin 3-part system kit. And this is to leave your hair more voluminizing. And these are leave-on treatment for normal to thin hair, thin-looking hair. It contains antioxidants and botanicals to help provide a refreshed scalp treatment. So these kind of products I just cannot show you right now, because one is a conditioner for fine hair, another one is a cleanser and a shampoo for fine hair, and finally this one is a chemically treated hair scalp treatment. So you just can put it on the scalp. So as and when I'll use it, I will show you probably soon on my channel. And finally, I do have a Nioxin Dia Boost leave-in treatment for the thin hair. It helps to increase the thickness of each strand of your hair. So let me just test this. Oh my god, I think I opened the bottle. I'm sorry, I think there's something wrong with the pump. Actually, it should come out like this, thankfully. Okay, it's a spray on product. Oh. At first, I actually think the smell is too strong. Let me shake it. And it is a spray pump, which thankfully did not break. I was scared that it'll break. And actually the first time the smell is very strong. If you have ever tried homeopathic medicine, it's something like that. But later on, it still smells a little strong. It's like a strong perfume. So the texture is, the texture is like a very light oil. I won't say it's greasy or oily, but it is not completely like a water texture. Maybe you can say it's a bit like a serum, but the smell is not very pleasant. I don't like that smell at first instant, but still, it's for thickening and for the thickness of your each hair strand. So let's see how it works on my hair later on. Anyways, this was my unboxing video. And guys, so this is the black YouTube t-shirt that YouTube has given us at the event, because YouTube was also present there. But this t-shirt is medium size and my size is small. And by the time I picked up my goodie bag, the small size t-shirt was already over. The girl before me, she got it, but I didn't. So anyways, I have two YouTube t-shirts, one white and blue now, and both of them are of medium size. So YouTube, please, next time, please keep more small size t-shirts, because I really want to wear them. Anyways, thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and this video was informative. I will link in the video description everything about these products or the products that I have shown in this video. And if you have tried any of these products, please do leave your comments below, because they are very valuable to me. Also, if you want to try these products in future, what is your thought about them? Do let me know in the comment section. And I will see you guys once again in another video. As always, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you once again. Bye.